The main concept of HTTP is that clients tell servers what they want by using an HTTP verb, also known as an HTTP method. There are 9 HTTP verbs in the current HTTP specification. The two most commonly used methods for websites, though, are GET and POST. A GET request can be thought of as the client telling the server, "Get me some information that you have," where a POST can be thought of as the client saying, "I want to modify some information that you have." GETs are sometimes called safe methods, since they are only used to retrieve existing data from the database, whereas POSTs call for data to be added, removed, or changed on a server. We know that the client prefixes requests to the server with HTTP verbs, so how does the server reply? Status codes are the server's reply to a client as to what happened after a specific request. In addition to the status code, a server can also supply any requested resources the client requested, such as HTML, CSS, and JavaScript, and media files such as images and audio. Some common response codes are 200, which indicates a successful GET request, 301, which is a successful POST request, and 404, which indicates that we were looking for a file on the server and the server couldn't find it. In the next section, we'll put all of these concepts together as we create our own web server in Python.